extra pedestrian and vehicle traffic in Terre Haute this weekend. Police want you to use caution, especially in the area of 3rd and Chestnut Streets. People will be crossing the street to get from campus to the track and field complex. Police help direct traffic in that area this afternoon. There are also extra patrols and speed radars to help keep things moving safely. There are men and